true what they say. Oh, love hurts.
Indeed. And you shall all share my pain.
I'm disappointed, Father. Your betrayal lacks its usual flair.
Yet still, you were fool enough to trust me, daughter.
Ready! Fight!
Handball! Firestorm!
Handball!
Arch you!
Firestorm! Kneel!
Handball!
Learn your place! Back for your life! Device is complete. As is mine. The technology of Able City never fails to impress.
Ryu!
The Satsui no Hado. A dark power from another realm. You are not worthy of this gift. And now, I must take my leave of you.
I can't allow you to leave with a stone. You've already taken enough.
You have nothing more to offer. Keep it. I have no use for this pebble. This is what I came here for.
The next time I see you, I will kill you.
You will try.
Let's just keep this between ourselves. Okay? Ryu?
I'm all right. My thoughts are clear. I feel at peace.
Why does that give me a bad feeling?
Stark, we should go.
Guys, we're late for the party. Come on, it's time for a grand entrance.
Ah!
Tell us, what did you hope to achieve here? Perhaps a diversion while your ally, Dante, retrieves the Soul Stone from the Dark Kingdom? Did you think we didn't know? Are you hoping he'll swoop in at the last moment and rescue you? We're afraid it's not going to happen. Your friend is already here. And the Soul Stone is ours.
Sorry, guys. Were you waiting on me?
You've betrayed us.
I can live with that. You won't.
Heroes, we admire your spirit. Now, with the Soul Stone, we'll take it from you.
What's happening to us?
Only the most noble of souls are strong enough to bear the power of the Soul Stone. And you've got no soul. No way to channel the stone's power. I'd take a step back if I were you.
Dante, where are you going? We must return the favor.
Dante!
We cannot be destroyed. We are perfect. We are Ultron Omega!
Spidey, the stone!
I'm on it.
Thor, destroy them.
Not your puppet, Ultron Omega. You took my will and my strength, but you shall not have my soul! Ultron Omega, you shall pay for the evil you have wrought upon my people!
Good, evil. We have transcended such limited concepts.
Yeah? We'll transcend this!
Ready. Fight!
Burn to death!
Spectacular!
How about this one? Rip you to shreds!
Command you, Storm!
Super! Struggle!
You near command! Yes!
Level one.
Ooh.
Good!
Special delivery for Ultron Sigma. Haven't you grown? X, ready?
Hmm. interfered enough!
That's our cue. Everyone, cover X!
Shall feel our wrath! Kneel before your god!
I've met a lot of gods, Ultron Omega. You're not even in my top 10.
Let's get the party started!
Ready! Fight!
Struggle! House that!
You behave aimlessly like a worthless animal! Oh, what's wrong? You are powerless within my grasp! This is your end! We'll tear you apart!
Baby, the Infinity Buster. Let it rip, kid.
Heroes, lend me your strength. I will channel it into him.
Destroyed. It's over.
Yeah, I think you're right. It's good to have you back, Thor.
Thank you, my friend. Call me Iron Man again, and I'll crush you.
Where's Thanos?
On the wind. Jeddah?
Jeddah saw things my way. Eventually.
You took a hell of a risk giving the Soul Stone to Ultron Sigma.
Nah.
So, what the hell happened?
We won?
Yeah, I get that. But with Ultron Sigma gone, shouldn't things go back to the way they were? No!
Right. Time rewinds, the universes separate, the dead come back to life, etc., etc.
This universe was forged with the space and reality stones. Only by their power could we undo all that's been done. And the reality stone is cracked.
Then I guess we're stuck with each other.
Huh?
Rockets?
What? I was just gonna, you know, take him for safekeeping.
The stones are too dangerous to be borne by any one of us.
Then between the heroes of both dimensions, we must share this burden. There shall be 6 custodians of the stones. 2 entrusted to Earth, 2 to Exgard, and 2 to the Dark Kingdom. I pray that we never again need call upon their power. But if that day comes, we shall be ready.
So what do we do now?
We rebuild. We honor the dead.
How?
By protecting our new world. Together.
There is yet another way.
Have you come seeking forgiveness, my love?
Retribution.
Thanos, there is no power that can harm me.
In your universe, perhaps. The Satsui no Hado has conquered gods and demons. And death. We shall see.